One more note. USB only will power the receiver, but nothing else. That's with the USB plug. So it's connected, it's getting power through to the receiver, but nothing anywhere else. No LED blinking, nothing. Thank you.